I was really pleased this year to receive an invitation to speak at the London Vet Show, which will be held at the Excel Centre on Thursday and Friday next week. My session is called How to Convert Your Practice Financial Accounts into Practical Tools for Management. In retrospect, that may sound all a bit dull and drear, and perhaps I should have given it a more exciting title like Discover These 5 Secrets to Double the Value of Your Practice, or Revealed the Hidden Value of Your Financial Accounts. My impression is that most practice owners and managers take a quick look at the financial accounts when they arrive several weeks after the end of the financial year. They may arrange a meeting to discuss the key issues with their accountant, but then they're filed away, never to be seen again. Partly, of course, it's because the accounts deal with historic events, and in any event, they're not really designed for business management purposes, but as the basis for determining the liabilities of the business or the individuals for tax. And yet those financial accounts, which have certainly cost you a few bob in professional fees, include an enormous amount of valuable information which you could convert into practical tools for management. In my session next week, I'll invite delegates to download a number of blueprints. They'll include tools to review profit and loss, balance sheet, working capital trends. We'll create a tool to separately identify the profitability of product sales and professional services, small animal and farm services, the practice centre and branch premises, first opinion on referral, or any other service split. They're all designed to give you a real understanding of what's going right and what's going wrong in the practice, and specifically what KPIs need to be addressed to get the business back on track. I'll be demonstrating a template to prepare that all-important budget for the first year of your business plan, and a tool to monitor business performance. I hope to meet some of you at the London Vet Show next week, but if you can't make it, I'd be happy to present the session again as an online webinar, which will give you an opportunity to download the blueprints and tools to use in your own practice. Just send me an email or complete the form below this screen, and if there's enough interest, I promise to see what I can do. See you next time.